friends. Glad that you joined us today, and I trust that you are experiencing God's power in your life, and you know you're experiencing God's amazing love. Today we will continue to look at another aspect of this love. I want to talk about the love of God being steadfast. Now, have you ever been in an experience where you're not sure if you are loved? Now, unfortunately, some children go through this. They wonder if their parents really love them. You know, there can be other instances where people feel unloved in relationships, and they're wondering if there is steadfast love in the heart of the other person for them. Now, no matter what experience you and I have been through, this is what God's word reveals to us about the kind of love with which God loves us. His love for us is steadfast, meaning it is a love which is constant. It is a love that never changes. Let me read for us from Jeremiah chapter 31 and verse 3. It says, "The Lord has appeared of old to me, saying, 'Yes, I have loved you with an everlasting love. Therefore, with loving kindness, I have drawn you.'" Now, God's love for us is a constant love. It's a steadfast love. You know, that's what makes it beautiful. When we are in Christ Jesus, even if we have stumbled, you know, in those moments, if I were to ask some of us, what did you think about the love of God for you? You would come back to me with this response that I did not have one doubt in my heart that God still loved me, though I had failed Him. Now, that's the kind of love with which God has loved us. We never need to have a little bit of doubt about God's love for us. It's an all-surpassing love which covers us, and it's a love which is everlasting. I'm reminded of the passage in Romans chapter 8 where Paul writes, he says that nothing, no tribulation, no angel, death, nothing at all can separate us from the love of God which is in Christ Jesus. And that's the kind of constant love that God extends to us, and we must have assurance of that love in our hearts. Now, today, if any one of us has even a little bit of doubt about God's steadfast love, you know, it's time for us to begin to meditate in God's word, because the picture that the Bible paints for us is that of a secure love. And one of the things that happens to us as human beings, you know, we know that this world is corrupted by sin, and therefore even our ability to receive God's love and to be loved, you know, that has been broken in many ways. So we are not able to relate rightly with God. We're not able to relate rightly with people. But the revelation of this steadfast, everlasting love of God will heal our hearts. It will set us free. It will secure us. And I just pray that we will know this love. Let's pray together. Heavenly Father, we thank you that God, you have blessed us, Lord, with such a wonderful love, O God, that sets us free. Lord, I pray that every single one hearing this word, Lord, will experience it. And God, that Lord, this love, Lord, will transform us. We thank you. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen.
Thank you for tuning in to Living Supernaturally. For more resources to strengthen your spiritual walk, please visit apcwo.org.